और अब मेरा विनम्र आग्रह है भारत के माननीय उपराष्ट्रपति जी और राज्यसभा के सभापति श्री जगदीप धनखड़ जी से कि आप विशिष्ट सभा को संबोधित करें।
Honorable President, Honorable Prime Minister, Speaker Lok Sabha, Deputy Chairman Rajya Sabha, Leader of the House in Rajya Sabha, Leader of Opposition in Rajya Sabha, Leader of Opposition in Lok Sabha, Minister of Parliamentary Affairs, distinguished members of Parliament and fellow citizens. This momentous day marks a historic milestone as we celebrate 75 years since Bharat adopted its constitution, a remarkable achievement for the world's largest and most dynamic democracy. Our nation thrives with remarkable economic growth, robust infrastructure, widespread digital adoption, all getting international recognition and accolades. These achievements are vindication that our constitution has effectively anchored Indian democracy. Honorable members, this is an occasion to reflect on our constitution's core values and reaffirm our dedication to its guiding principles. This masterpiece is a tribute to the profound foresight and unwavering dedication of founding fathers of our Constitution, who for about 3 years shaped our nation's destiny, exemplifying decorum and dedication, navigating contentious and divisive issues with focus on consensus and understanding. Honorable members, in contemporaneous times, with decorum and discipline cliffhanging in parliamentary discourse, this day we need to resolve by reiterating pristine glory of our Constituent Assembly embellished functioning. Disturbance as a strategy threatens democratic institutions. Time to restore sanctity of our democratic temples through constructive dialogue, debate, and meaningful discussion to serve our people effectively. The Constitution's opening words, "We the people of India," carry deep meaning, establishing citizen as the ultimate authority, with Parliament serving as its voice. Preamble promises every citizen justice, liberty, equality and fraternity. It is our North Star when it comes to fructifying people's aspirations and lighthouse in challenging and daunting situations. Honorable members, our Constitution assures fundamental rights and ordains fundamental duties. These define informed citizenship, reflecting Dr. Ambedkar's caution that internal conflicts more than external threat endanger democracy. Time for us to fully commit to our fundamental duties, protecting national sovereignty, fostering unity, prioritizing national interests, and safeguarding our environment. We must always put our nation first. We need to be on guard as never before. These commitments are crucial for achieving our vision of Viksit Bharat at 2047, a nation that exemplifies progress and inclusion. Honorable members, Nari Shakti Vandan Adhiniyam affords constitutional assurance to one-third women representation in Parliament and state legislatures, and showcases our constitutional adaptability to create a just and equitable society. This example of the many illustrates how affirmative policies, transparent and accountable governance have helped citizens achieve their aspirations. Honourable members, India's constitution stands unique as the world's longest and only illustrated constitution, featuring artwork that depicts 5,000 years of our civilizational journey. Our constitution ingeniously establishes democracy's three pillars, the legislature, the executive, and the judiciary, each with defined role. Democracy is best nurtured with its constitutional institutions being in sync, tandem, and togetherness, adhering to their jurisdictional area. In functioning of these organs of the state, domain exclusivity is quintessence